This wooden bracelet I'm about to put on is worth nearly 5,000 USD. It's made from agarwood, an extremely prized material that comes from incense trees. The fragrant wood can sell for more than its weight in gold. But illegal logging is threatening not just this tree, but also the ecosystem and identity of its home, Hong Kong.
You can see this one over here, a huge chunk of it is already gone. I mean, this tree is dead. This is one of the trees that poachers have already gotten to before people could protect it.
The wood from the iconic tree, also known as Aquilaria sinensis, has been used for hundreds of years to make incense, prayer beads, sculptures, and perfume.
They often be gathered as gold or diamond of trees. For example, this one is kind of a big one. If you want me to give an estimation, this one could cost like around $100,000, Hong Kong dollar, per kg.
Meaning agarwood is worth nearly 6,000 USD per pound, making it a very lucrative natural resource.
Hong Kong is used to export this sinensis, so it's the port of Hong Kong. The name is like that.
Meet Pui-han, an activist who's been educating local Hong Kongers about tree poaching.
前面還有一棵剁了前面那棵其實這裡都是曾經斬過很多沉香樹的我想都有幾百棵的沉香樹是斬了周圍散落是不同的而中國國內就很喜歡香港的沉香味所以香港的沉香和馬來西亞、印度或者海南島的沉香的味道是不同的
We think that the reason why many poachers come to Hong Kong, even they have a high chance of being caught, is because that in China, the population of Aquilaria sinensis has been suffering from very severe decline.
How are you guys so sure that it's mainland poachers?
In fact, most of the offenders in the past are two-way permit holders. That means they come here, they cut down trees, damage trees, or harvest agarwood and bring it back to China for selling. The species per se is not pricey. It becomes pricey when it produces those dark aromatic resins as a defense mechanism.
What happens is when you injure the tree, then it starts to react to that injury and it emits a fragrance. And it's this fragrance that makes this tree and its wood super prized by a lot of poachers.
So the poachers will injure the tree, hope that it produces resin. Yeah. There's no guarantee.
Yeah, no guarantee.
And then they come back to collect.
Yeah.
So you see here these black marks. This came from when poachers came and drilled holes into these trees and then started taking chunks of the tree out. You can see one here. You can see one here. This black paint is to stop the scent from spreading.
The
government's agriculture, fisheries, and conservation department has set up measures to protect the trees, including surveillance cameras and tree cages. They also plant new incense trees every year.
We have one case earlier with the help from the camera. So that was a mainlander and it was prosecuted under the theft ordinance and sentenced to the jail for 2 months.
Activists like Ho believe these measures are not nearly enough. She estimates the number of adult incense trees to be less than 300.
很多是賣沉香的店舖寫到明說是越南來的說是在其他地方來的你不能跟他爭辯你雖然知道越南現在都沒什麼沉香都是賣香港的了
The Aquilaria sinensis tree is currently listed as not under any threat on the government's herbarium website despite being labeled vulnerable and threatened on international lists
Every time you cut down a tree there must be some problem As trees are like carbon sinks, they are also habitats for other wild animals. So incense tree is not an exception.
Hong Kong